detected. Quarantine activated. Engineering. Check station when departing.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem status. The chest contains yellow vials seen in other specimens. Seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, combined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck.
You'll rest easy now, David. Promise.
And lock.
Oh.
report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. Subject was dismembered at the
retrieved.
Record them. What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
Signal. The pulses that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed it. No. No.
Sealed it?
Thank you.
arriving at the crew deck.
Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church. They took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God. Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking told you.
Stop
washing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. Trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't.
Sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. He was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how... Oh my God.
Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terence Kine, let you. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's... So many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because You've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terrence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. And useful. For Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related freak activity has been logged.
Just a sliver of bone between us and the marvelous secrets. Relax. It won't be like Ages 7 and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
Was it the nurse when I did that? This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
Probably as narrow-minded a
as the miners in the colony, yes. Tormenting someone for being indifferent.
Yeah, they do. I'm ready. Trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The marker speaks. We can answer.
Tell me how.
Tracking related rig activity. Engineering. Now arriving at mining engineering. Check station when departing. Thank you. security request retrieved.
Security, we got some freak called Harris stealing from ore storage.
Dr. Mercer sent me for osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You skim from CEC's profit margin.
Incident report filed to Bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity. Security request retrieved.
Security coming!
Do you read me?
Log retrieved.
Fine. Then we'll waste more time and record this. Satisfied?
No, I'm not satisfied. We have a dead miner. We can't sedate Brant Harris.
Wasn't Harris originally your patient? Could have warned us that he'd go berserk.
Captain, Harris is suffering from a dementia that we don't fully understand. He was making progress until Dr. Mercer took his case over my objections.
I've read them. And frankly, this vendetta against Dr. Mercer just sounds like more of your bigotry.
My what?
Do you deny that you've counseled members of our church and turned them against Unitology?
I'm telling you that Mercer's treatments are immoral and dangerous. And why does he keep taking Harris to hydroponics? Medical is a sanctuary, not Mercer's private lab, so stop covering for him.
More accusations, and still no proof. You know your way out.
He won't stop with Brant Harris, Captain. You know that.
Tracking related rig activity.
Thank you.
Phonics. Malfunction. Please stand by.
Mind me reporting to you?
I know this language,
Simon. Toxic hazard cleared.
No. There are worse places to work discreetly. They keep poisons here that would never be allowed near medical, and now invulnerable to all of them. Cellular regeneration. Will I kill you? If you try, Mr. Harris, I have options. The containment module, for example. Remember your last brain surgery? Stasis with consciousness? Quite useful. If only I hadn't wasted so much osmium on my last module design. It hurt. And how do you feel now? Dead. Awake? Whole. Then perhaps it's time for your first real hunt.
Toxic hazard detected.
Toxic hazard detected.
Engineering log. Engineer aerial research warning. Which maintenance is... what was I saying? I haven't slept right since they brought that marker on board. I'm a little, The only thing I remember clearly is that engine inspection. I went into the chamber, and instead of the primary engine, there was a heart. A heart the size of the room, just...
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Bridge.